Hello, everybody. Had so much fun working on Seven. I thought the rehearsals were a super fun time just because it's such a cool song. And then putting together the recording was a blast because it sounds amazing. And I had so much fun listening to all of you sing. We had, if you include the instructors that recorded the original tracks, we had 35 individual singers sing on this song, submitting a total of 63 tracks for the final. So it sounds like a big full Mormon Tabernacle Choir going on there. Like it's a big one. So
Chris would be proud.
Yeah, it was really neat to mix it. This for those of you who don't know, this is, I wanted to do this song with Vox like since day one with Vox. It's been the song I've wanted to do forever. So to get to actually do it a few years ago and then do it again and get a nice recording of it was really made me happy. So yeah, let's go ahead and sing Seven together.
All seven and we'll watch them fall. They stand in the way of love and we will smoke them all with an intellect and a savoir faire. No one in the whole universe will ever compare. I am yours now and you are mine, and together we'll love through all space and time, so don't cry. One day all seven will die.
As an angel coming down unto me, in her hand she holds the very key.
Words of compassion, words of peace.
And in the distance, an army's marching fever.
We will watch them fall. And we'll lay down on the sand and sea. And before us animosity will stand and decree that we speak not of love, only blasphemy. Distance, six others will curse me. But that's all right.
That's all right.
For I will watch them fall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All seven, and we'll watch them fall. They stand in the way of love, and we will smoke them all with an intellect and a savoir faire. No one in the whole universe will ever compare. I am yours now, and you are mine, and together we'll love through all space and time, so don't cry. One day all seven will die.
Thank you,
Stephen.
Thank you, all of you. That's not an easy arrangement to put together in two rehearsals. You did a great job learning a lot of that on your own. And yeah, it sounded awesome. So thank you all so much for sending in those great recordings. All right, we'll pass it over to Aaron.
Hey, all right. Like Stephen, this is actually the first song that I arranged for for the all group in my PDX Vox tenure. And it's still one of my favorite memories of anything that I've done in Vox. It's my favorite band of all time. And this song is particularly amazing. And your recordings of these parts had so much feel in them. And you really brought the song to life, which I really appreciate. So without further ado, here's Golden Slumber / Carry That Weight.
How many voices did you end up with?
Yes. I think there were, what did I send you? Like 29 singers and 48 tracks, I think.
I'm efforting those numbers.
Okay, Steve is efforting currently.
It's just, let me check the board.
Let me check the board, throw to the board.
I don't know, I can't
find it. We text a lot. All right. I'll send it out with a follow-up email with a link to the recording so you all know.